All right, guys, we are back, and we just got out of the hospital here, controlled by a bunch of super mutants. I kind of want to explore the rest of this town before we move on. Double confirm the graphics card will probably be here later this week. Cross your fingers. But if we can get that, guys, we'll be running at an ultra settings, super smooth, like a 59, 60 frames per second. I'm tired of this lagginess. It's kind of getting on my damn nerves. So I know that watching it can't be that good. I'm on like medium settings right now with some things changed, and I don't. Oh shit. Well, I knew it was going to happen eventually. We need something with a lot of ammo here. Let's bust out this minigun. And it's not in my hand. There we go. Alright, come here, you bastards. Boom. Now I know why that's kind of reserved for the, power armor. I have yet to use the power armor. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. But I don't... It's kind of bulky. It's slow. Unless, like, that's the thing about the power armor is, like, you don't know when you're going to need it. Damn, my daytime frame rate is really low. There's a bird. Not sure what the point of me getting up in that thing was. Let's take a walk around back real quick. So it looks like I can't get in most of these buildings. But welcome back, everyone. I'm sorry for the crazy start. Chemistry lab. Alright, so it said I could craft ammo. Grenade. Oil. So I don't have enough to do any of that. I don't have enough to do any of these either. Antiseptic blood pack. Mines? Have anything to do mines with? Nope. So I can bleed out syringe. It's 30 points of damage over 10 seconds to target. That could be nifty for like a big enemy. I'm just gonna go ahead and do it just to say that I did it. Hold on, is there anything else I can... Not much I can make. I don't really collect a whole bunch of little stuff. Kind of like a big picture guy. And yes, I did say I was gonna... Oh shit. Is this a... Say, caravan?
Don't eye the Brahmin.
To the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Who's Lucas Miller?
Spend your caps is protecting your hide, my armor. That advice is free.
What's first?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
What you see is what you get.
Well, that's kind of what I assumed. All right, so champion left arm. So this armor rating. 15. I have yet to change my armor, so I feel like I might be due, but holy shit. That's 16 grand in caps. I have 2K. Fuck that shit, man. Let's keep looking. He's got junk. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can buy stuff from him. Okay, so it doesn't look like he has much, to be honest with you. I want this board. I don't really need this. The fat man, I have yet to come across anything that makes sense for me to shoot at it with it, but You never know, I guess. I'm out of ammo for this Institute rifle, but it was pretty cool. These both use cell. The fire rate really isn't that much worse than the laser rifle. I think I'm going to get rid of the Institute rifle. Keep the laser rifle. This takes 38 rounds. What else takes 38 rounds? Oh, I'm going to sell that. This thing is pretty cool. This is like a fucking light machine gun or something. Security baton. Don't really need it. Shotgun. Takes 45 shells. This takes shotgun shells, I guess. This also takes 45 shells. This one does more damage. Gonna get rid of it. Injectable. I guess I'm gonna hang on to this. I'm not sure why, I guess. So 308. That one does 34. This one does... Hold on. Is it 308 or is it... Yeah, it's 308. So I'm looking at the... That one does 37, so... Get rid of this. I don't really have a... Does 10, does 24. I guess I don't really have bad armor. Actually, I have fairly good armor from what it looks like. Bleed out syringe. Oh, I see. I don't really care. Buff tats. I never use these. I'm going to go ahead and sell all of those. What else can I sell to this guy that I never use? The jet I never use either. But he is out of money. So... I need to check out in this episode, after we get done, maybe next episode. Alright, can I use some of your ammo? Is that a thing? 38 rounds. Not really. I could probably use some of this stuff. Ballistic fiber. Let's go ahead and take that. Let's... Oh my lord! No thanks. I don't want that, all that shit. How much is that worth? $1,000? Holy shit, man. It's not worth it. Well, I'm not gonna give you everything, so you gotta give me some stuff back. I'm taking these. 256. Okay, that's good. I got about all of his money. Got rid of some stuff. Alright, I'll catch you guys later. Alright, so... did not expect to see them there, but... Old Gully Sinkhole. Man, these daytime frame rates are killing me. Doesn't really look like there's much left for me here. I think it's about time for me to move on to another place. If I don't find a building like really soon to explore, I'm getting kind of bored now with this town. There's the hospital. I think. Everything's boarded up now, so... No, this isn't the hospital. This is somewhere... This is somewhere else, I think. What is this? It kind of looks like the hospital, but I think it's on the other side of town. Let's take a look in here. What distress signal found? Oh, shit. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh shit! Oh, shit. Sorry, my throat is killing me today for some reason. Well, there's quite a few of these little bastards. Still a zombie out here? No. Military grade duct tape. That could be useful. Oh shit. Alright, so it looks like there's quite a few ghouls around here. Maybe. I need to turn on my radio, actually. Maybe if I get on top of this thing? Medtech research. Oh, here's a group of survivors. Oh, no, these aren't survivors. This is a... Oh, 4 fusion cores? Fuck yeah, cuh. Hang on a second. That is what you use on the fucking thingies, isn't it? Am I just losing my mind? Where are my fusion coils? It's not a weapon, is it? I'll figure it out later. Fusion coils should be nifty as shit. Alright, so... we're gonna check out this facility here in a minute. Oh. This way, maybe? Maybe it's in the middle of town. No. I guess it's gotta be this way. Well. Definitely getting stronger now. I hear gunfire. This way? It's gotta be right here, right? Hey. This is kind of cool. Son of a bitch. The controller doing this is pretty damn hard, I won't lie. It's really touchy. Nice. Ayy, that's what I'm talking about. Sure. Good find.
It's fused solid. This one too.
Alright, we need a quick save right here.
What happened here?
Let's give me a Rad-X here real quick. Fusion cell. Alright, so let's check out this holotape. So what were these guys doing exactly? I don't know, but it looks we found some good stuff, I think. Oh, here's a guy. There's another army guy. So I don't get it. What just... Listen to the battlefield holotape. Okay.
We're outnumbered 5-1.
Okay.
Bottom, report.
Let's listen to this. I will be quiet.
Force down to 5%.
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
Oh shit.
Set the self-destruct. Barrett, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout.
So it's self-destructed, I guess. That's cool. All right, well, let's go ahead and complete this, I guess not complete this town, but since we're running, like, low on the episode time, we're going to check this building out. The MedTech Research Center. Let's, see how this goes. I don't know how the titles, I'm gonna... Hopefully this one doesn't take as long as the other one did. I have a feeling. Damn. Frames are dropping. Don't like it. Security alert. Effect. Initiate a containment lockdown for the cells. Maintain site integrity until further instructed. Use of deadly force is authorized. Okay. So basically, shit. I'm lagging really bad. I don't even know what those things are. Four missiles. That's always nice. So the fusion cores and the fusion cells must be two very different things. Let's go ahead and take a look at what this computer says. Security alert. Okay, so this basically says the same thing as the other one. Alright, let's get another quick save in real quick. I don't really see... This elevator isn't functioning. So I've yet to see anything. Damn this lag. Am I supposed to see something important? No, I can't get in there. I believe you, dog. I know there's something here. But I don't know what it is yet. What the hell? Oh, this is a shower. Well, this guy's feeling kind of shitty. I love this game. I really love this game. Oh, there's a computer right there. Let's take a look. Okay, well, looks like I can't do that. Oh, shit. Whoa, what the hell? Did you see that thing? That was some athletic shit a ghoul just did. Alright, well. What's he got? Mmm, potato crisps. Is there another one? Yep. Just gonna continually quick save anymore, just to save my ass. I think these cans, I need a lot of aluminum for something. I always forget. Not sure how they're gonna get down here. Keep shooting that damn one. Oh, there he is. There comes another one. Is there another one there? I'm not scared of just one or two of them. No, and there's like six of those bastards. Get kind of worried, I won't lie. I hear him running though. He's trying to get down here. You guys holding anything cool? Some 38 rounds. Oh shit, how'd he get below? Oh, that was the dog, I think. Not sure what this ghoul is doing. Oh shit. Feral ghoul roamer. I love the dog. The dog is so nifty. I like how the inventory showed up for homie's arm. Stim pack. Blowtorch. That might be nifty. Telephone, you never know. Oh, I thought that was an ammo box. Fooled me. There doesn't really seem to be. Yes, I know I've leveled up. Alright, so literally, my neighbor is shooting. Oh, shit! His gun again for the second time. And I'm not sure why. Like, he never used to do that. Oh, shit. Maybe I'm out of Molotovs? I believe it. Also out of that ammo. Let's go ahead and, check our Molotovs. I don't have any. Alright, so looks like I'm equipping those. Let's go ahead and get a different weapon out. Let's go ahead and get our hunting rifle out. Silver locket. Yardstick. I don't know what we would need that for. Maybe this computer will unlock the rest of the thingy.
Don't have the password.
Jacob's password needed. Well, Jacob. Looks like I may have to go down there. Oh, I want this fan. Still have yet to find a thing for cigarettes, but I'm sure there's something. So where are you, Jacob? I'm taking this microscope too. I assume you're further down. Shit. Lagging again. The Bastion Bugle. So I've been in here. Is this? Could this be Jacob? I haven't found Jacob yet. Maybe Jacob is in a different place? This is the executive computer, so I'm gonna assume that if we find Jacob, we can get in here. So let's go ahead and take another walk through this place really quickly. See if we can't find said Jacob. Oh, nope. Couple packs of cigs. Okay, so came through here. We cleared out these bathrooms. Dog, you're freaking me out. So, oh, got 6 bottle caps on him. Okay, so then we came upstairs. Alright, we need to clear out. I don't think we... Yeah, we cleared out all of these rooms. I thought, anyway. Holy shit! Oh my god! Where the fuck did you come from? Oh my lord. Oh my god. The jump scare is real. Oh my god, dude. Why would he be there? Why would he be anywhere here? Jesus Christ, I hate this game. That was too much. Okay.
Broken.
I may have to make a video about this if this gets any more difficult. Oh shit, easy. Let's go ahead and... Yeah, that's how I came up. And you got this stuff. Oh my lord, how the hell did that thing... That scared the shit out of me. What's this? No? Nothing here. I'm so lost. Why would... If his password is like on the table or some bullshit, I'm gonna be so mad. This looks like his secretary's office. Maybe it's in here somewhere. This desk? No? No? Okay, we gotta find folder. Clean white plate. So then this desk. Over here. I would be carrying too much. I am about due for a boss uniform. I guess I don't really need that. Where the hell could this password be? I don't know where old Jacob is. What's... This must be a mystery for another time, friends. I will continue to look for this. Not sure where I'm gonna find this or if I'm even able to. Maybe it's... I don't know, guys. I will be back and hopefully we can figure this out on the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Peace out.